Financial Sense Insider is a premium subscription service of PFS Group. The following is a free preview of today's Insider interview.
Joining us on FS Insider today is Roy Sebag. He is the founder and CEO of BitGold. And Roy, I just want to ask you about your company. What is BitGold and what makes your company unique compared to some of the other currency platforms that are out there?
Hey, Chris, thanks for having me. I think the thing that makes us different is that everyone out there on the planet has been innovating with respect to fintech on top of the existing banking system. And as a result, they've been innovating on top of the fiat money system and the concentric circles of organizations that are built on top of the kind of antiquated infrastructure that's feeding the fiat money system. What Josh and I decided to do, Josh, the co-founder of BitGold, is we decided to innovate from the bottom up by using gold. And we understood the monetary attributes of gold. And we understood gold. We understood the volatility of gold in relation to other foreign currencies. And we understood the volatility of gold on a very short time scale, like something in the seconds or minutes. And that allowed us to understand that if we could shorten the settlement cycle for physical gold and liquefy it within minutes or hours or even a day, we could create a transactional platform that would deliver a lot of value because it would reduce transactions to essentially zero. For us, the cost is zero. We charge a fee for it, which is how we make money. But in essence, with our platform, when you move gold around, you know, it doesn't cost anything because it's a technology that we've built once, essentially to shorten the settlement cycle.
Okay, so break this down for us. Basically, I know that you just acquired gold money out of the UK, and you just came back from a trip over there handling that transition. So essentially, you have now a system in place where you can hold gold for people, and then people can have their deposits or their money being held in gold. And then on top of that, now you have the ability to even issue debit cards and things that people can use to spend that gold. Is that kind of how that process works?
Hi, everybody. John Loeffler here. You know, you've just been listening to a free preview of the Financial Sense Insider Premium Edition. Do you need help making sense of the market? I mean, you've heard the old adage, it's a jungle out there. Well, you know, you can join our premium weekday service and you'll gain access to leading experts, analysts, and market technicians on what's driving the markets, the economy, and your future. You can get all of that by subscribing today at financialsense.com. That's financialsense, S-E-N-S-E, like you're trying to make sense of something, .com. And click subscribe to join our premium weekday service. You won't regret it.